Shalom, Israel. It's the brother Kadaka Bar here again. All praises to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Bahashem, Rakakadash. Double honors to the apostles and elders, a great millstone. In respect to all the brothers preaching and teaching the truth worldwide in sincerity. And peace and blessings to the hopeful elect of the nation of Israel. Shalom. I just wanted to show y'all this screenshot I took after watching the video I did on the highways and hedges preaching the word, and I was just, you know, I took the screenshot because of the view right here, the clouds, the, you know, it was the sunset, you know. And I was just, you know, looking around at it, and I zoomed in, and I see these black shapes like that, and it wasn't no plane. And I know that for sure, because I was looking up when I was out preaching, where I was looking up at this view, and it wasn't no plane. That's damn sure not no plane. Three of them, and I believe those were chariots. And the reason why I do believe those chariots, because the spirit, you know, had me put the camera at this view at the end of the preaching on the highways and hedges that I was finishing up. I turned the camera to this view right here. The sun was going down, and you know, I just believe that, you know, the spirit wanted me to look at this view and screenshot and zoom in to see that it was chariots. And at first, when I was looking around, I didn't see him. Until I'm like, let me zoom in. And then I see this one. I looked around, and I see that one. Then I see that one. You know, so it's beautiful, man. I just wanted to share that real quick. All praises to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh, Shah, Bashem, Rakakadash. Shalom. And this scripture popped up in my head. It reads Psalms 34, verse 7. The angel of the Lord, Yahweh Bashem Yahushah, encampeth round about them that fear him and deliver them. Alright. So yeah, man, you know, let me read it again. And the angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him and delivereth them. Yahweh willing, you know, we are part of the elect, brothers. You know, us that preach this word in sincerity and you know, in truth, you know. So I just wanted to share that.